Yeah, I don't remember having to fully take it off or something like that. A good thing to know how to do it for sure.